Rock ke Colby.
Ada shock sikit lah pasal first set, dari first set starting sampai dia leading balik tu, saya all the way leading kan. So saya pun at that moment masa dia leading 2019 tu, saya pun try untuk mungkin fokus, try untuk ambil balik lah. Then of course saya pun dapat in the first set, then nampaknya second set dia agak struggle untuk control bola, banyak out dari dia. So saya pun tak bazir masuk banyak, saya terus pun close up game lah. Yeah. Saya rasa first pun team ini pun kebanyakan punya player pun kita pun sama-sama dari saya rasa 3 tahun ke 4 tahun lalu sudah. So saya rasa team spirit tu dari dulu sampai sekarang memang sudah ada build up.
Saya rasa untuk match tadi memang dia orang letak terpeh. Kita pun tak sangka lah at first. And then mungkin tengok senang, tapi bila main bukan senang juga, sebab itu pressure pun semua dekat kita. Kita pun try to not pressure ourselves untuk menang satu point bagi team Malaysia. Ya. Yeah.
Yi, boleh share sikit lah. Tadi waktu first set tu, waktu score memang rapat. Apa yang coach Rexy cakap kat korang?
Dia suruh kita sentiasa fokus lah, one by one. So apa-apa just tetap fokus, jangan fokus kita hilang. So kita bagi point lagi cepat. Ya, yeah, itu je lah. Yep. So kita pun memang remind each other juga. Yeah. Siap fokus lah. Yep.
Okay, jom kita pergi sokong final.
Jom. Okay,
let's
jom.
Go.
Let's go.
Jom.
Feel like how hard, how it's like the hurt of losing. Yeah. So from there you can learn a lot. And you bounce back stronger. Okay, yeah. Is actually we did the good track. Yeah, we top of the group, and then actually we got the chance. But yeah, today we have to say that India is better than us. Yeah, they can handle the pressure. They can just play their best. Yeah, so we try our best, and then good luck for the next step. Thank you very much.
Kalau kita nak jadi champion, kita mesti ingat waktu kita jatuh. So hari ini kita jatuh. Kita jatuh, kita kena pijak. Kalau kita boleh ingat hari ini, how pain it was to feel bila kita kena kalah, then you can only, kalau kita ingat, then only you can become a good champion. So hari ini, I believe I've seen many good performance. I've seen this whole week, saya dah nampak banyak performance yang baik. Yesterday, it was brilliant. Yesterday, you guys were world beaters. But today, somehow, I don't know what happened. Kita gementar, kita terlalu fikir banyak. Or overconfident, I don't know. But, kita tak consistent. Kalau nak jadi champion, kita mesti consistent. Ingat ni. Hari ini, you kalah. Sakit kan? But you played well and I'm so proud of you. I percaya kalau you terus macam ni, you'll be world champion. Okay? Thank you.